It's that time of year again when you'll hear sounds like Alex Miller's saxophone echoing throughout the campus of Youngstown State.
It is the 20th year of the Summer Festival of the Arts.
This will be the 17th year Lori Factor has been putting this festival together.
I come into it with a fresh perspective every year because I want it to be the same, but I want it to be fresh too.
What makes it stand the test of time is that the performers have to be accepted to participate, making the quality of work top-notch.
When the artists come, they can't just rent a table. They actually have to apply with their images, and we have two jurors. I am not on the jury, but we have two jurors who actually evaluate every single application that comes in.
Noreen Yazvak is one of those artists. This will be her third year showing her stuff. She still remembers the first time she was accepted and won the Best in Show in her very first year.
Oh my gosh, it was like amazing to me. I was so proud when I did build up my art pieces. I was able to submit an application and go through the jury process. And when I was selected, I was just overwhelmed and happy.
You may have seen Noreen's work in the community. Even though she can paint just about anything in any medium, she's known for these angels, which she paints on tile to get a very distinct and colorful look.
I never saw an angel before, but in my mind, I think of them as beautiful creatures, and I think of them with color, inks made with alcohol. And you don't use water, you use rubbing alcohol to dilute them and make them flow. And I was just instantly attracted to them. I just had to do more and more.
Meanwhile, Alex is just as talented. He's one of the performing artists this year.
It's an honor to perform to any amount of people, but it's also an honor to be able to play. So anything that allows me to do what I love is amazing.
This recent YSU grad plays 9 different instruments and may try the ukulele next. He also composes his own music and wants to teach in the future. But for now, he's just excited about the biggest festival of the year.
Music is my whole life, and I try to give it my all in every performance. And I think the people who hear me play can notice that. I mean, I'm sweating. I'm just going. I'm just playing whatever comes to my mind from my heart. So I think the audience is very perceptive in noticing that in people.
That's not the only noticing that will be done. The patrons, even the artists, realize that this town has an arts community that deserves some recognition.
Take a little closer look at us, because there really is a great arts community, and both of the fine arts and the performing arts, because it's a little bit of both. It's a good mix, which is what we try to do at the Summer Festival of the Arts. This is just a really component part, so if we can open that window through the arts to come and really take a close look at YSU, then you know we've accomplished some of our mission.
After 20 years, mission accomplished.